my cows being sung by a choir, and folks dressed up like Eskimos.
Okay, that's kind of cute.
Everybody knows.
It's very soft too.
A turkey and some
That's kind of creepy. We've seen this one plenty of times already.
It was the night before Christmas when I was in the house. Not a creature was stirring.
Not even a mouse?
Not even a mouse. The stockings were hung by the chimney with care.
In hopes that Saint Nicholas soon would be there.
What do you... Oh, here we go. And we got another one right here. Looks like a morning Santa Claus. Maybe he's drunk. And I think they've had these a few years now. Yeah, it's kind of creepy.
Thank you. a man chilling with his dog in the park. I pushed him very slowly with my heart full of fear. But then his dog, oh my God, and he was reindeer. But then I was killing because the man had a beard and a bag full of goodies 12 o'clock had needed. So I turned my head a second and the man was gone. But he left his driver's wallet smack dead on the lawn. I picked the wallet up and then I took a pause. Took out the license and the coat to Santa Claus.
Have everything shoved just in this one little corner.
Oh!
whenever I take flight. What fun it is to start glancing with unicorns tonight. Oh, unicorns, unicorns, spreading rainbow light. Magical and mystical, make my spirits bright.
It's the most wonderful time of the year.
stretching and flying loop-to-loops to get ready for our big night. See you soon. Mechanics department, this is Frank. Yeah, Santa's sleigh will be in tip-top shape for the big night. He's gonna be riding in style come Christmas Eve, trust me.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. followed by a magical Christmas front that should be rolling through here this evening. Back to you. And now it's time for your North Pole sports break. Epic action in the reindeer games last night as crowds cheered on a record-breaking night for Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen and Comet and Cupid and... oh, they're all winners! And a very Merry Christmas to all of you at home from all of us here at North Pole Radio.
Oh, Off that porch.